103.7 KRZR. We're out here today. We got the Brian Adams Fan Club and the Glass Tiger Fan Club is here today.
So, yeah, it's Fresno Falcons hockey. Thought we'd come here and check it out, see what the big deal of hockey was all about.
It's about ice. Yeah, it's about muscle. It's about skills.
It's about cold as hell. But other than that, I don't see the big deal, dude.
We're going to have a lot of fun out here today. The Rev, we're going to put into one of the goalie outfits. He calls them outfits. We call them uniforms.
Yeah.
And he's going to take some shots on goal.
Well, I was trying to grow my hair out for this, but I couldn't get the mullet long enough. So hang on 1 second. I'm going to do my impression of a hockey player real quick.
And the Rev's going to do his impression of a hockey player. And it might go something like this.
Hey, how's it going there? I'm from Canada. Eh? I like Loverboy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. How's it going? Kids in the Hall is fun.
Right now, we're downstairs. We're in the inner workings of the Falcon organization, the bowels of where the Falcons get dressed. And this is something that the goalies do every single day. They put one of these on.
Does it go like this? How's this work? I don't remember this in the Cutting Edge.
Take a big whiff.
Oh, Lord, that is moist. That is really moist. All right, I'm putting on my cameo codpiece, as in you've seen in the Word Up video. And smell that.
Yeah. In just a couple of minutes, the Rev is going to be taking shots on goal. These things travel at like 100 miles an hour.
This is going to suck so bad. I just want to say,
they're going to jack you up.
I want to say hi to my kids and my wife, and I miss you. And how in the hell does this get tight? All right.
That's tight enough. I tell you one thing, he looks good.
Now I know how Coyote feels.
All right, now my partner behind you here is going to be taking some shots on goal. He's never done this before. As a matter of fact, he's not even a very good athlete. Do you have any advice for him?
Don't close his eyes.
Okay, let's see if he can make that happen. Okay, this is your last chance to call this whole thing off. Do you see how fast those guys hit the puck?
Oh my God, dude, no.
Do you want to do this?
I'm going to have to.
All right. Okay, so what's your name?
Matt Odette.
All right, where are you from?
Toronto.
All right. Bring me back some Labatt's next time you come back from home, okay? Yeah. All right, now, my partner's over here. I told him that you guys would take it easy on him, but I'm just going to leave you with one word. Balls.
It's going to be a hard target to hit because I heard they're pretty small.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
are you feeling there?
So tired and smell so bad. That one, there's like one spot, like on the bottom of the dragon in Hobbit where you can shoot him. There's one scale missing. That thing goes right where there's no pads.
All right, you took a bunch of shots on goal. I think you actually got your stick on one.
I got one, it hit my glove. Then I, at the end, when they put the chair down, that was nice. But then when you sit with the chair, your legs are wide open. I didn't realize it to that one shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not like the Cutting Edge movie. That movie was a lie. Mighty Ducks lie. It's all liar. They lie.
Okay, so now the Reverend knows what it's like to be a hockey goalie. He worked out with the Fresno Falcons, and they said you were a real challenge.
Yeah. I think they said I was really challenged. I think is what they said. This is nothing like air hockey at all. There's a part that doesn't have padding, but you don't know it till you squat down, and then the puck hits you. It's not cool. I'm going to go lay down. Take that. Go.
Well, sure has been a long day, but it's been a fun day with the Fresno Falcons. We want to let the Falcons know that we had a great time, and thanks for letting us come down and disrupt your practice today.
Yeah, it's great. It's awesome. Felt really good.